spread our one with paraquat. Them helicopters flying low over my house. They're spraying our weeds, killing our seeds. Wonder where them old boys in Washington's gonna get their smokes. They're making us mad, the public's been had. If they'd have given us a few days' notice, we'd have had it all cut and in the barn. Why, even the preachers are up in arms, trying to figure out which will do the most harm. Smoking that pot or inhaling paraquat. Now life down south is kinda simple, but that paraquat's got us scared. If they really want to do some good, why not spray Washington or maybe Hollywood? It's costing a whole lot more than us folks can afford to spray our land and support El Salvador. They took them choppers to the volunteer state. Guess they got there a little too late. Them old boys been reading newspapers and watching TV. Well, why don't they just leave us alone, send them helicopters back home? Either that or get out here and spray the hell out of this kudzu. Now, life down south is kinda simple. That paraquat's got us scared. They really wanna do some good, why not spray Washington or maybe Hollywood? How about some Gatorade on Atlanta Stadium? Maybe they could spray some first place on Bill Elliott's race car. Or just anything on the Atlanta Braves.